Pat, who's your buddy?
This is Mr. Chester. Chester's owner, Surrender.
Aww.
The nice thing about Chester is he's already neutered.
Oh, and he's happy.
He is happy to be rolling around in that grass.
Yeah, oh yeah. Ooh, I like that grass.
43 pounds, so you know this is as big as he's gonna get.
Uh-huh.
And he's just happy to be out of his kennel and be in that grass.
Doing the happy roll.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, life is good.
Yeah.
Oh my. He's a fun dog.
Yes.
Good natured.
Yep.
Friendly. Affectionate. All good things. He's
a
good boy.
Yeah, he's tan with the white on his belly and inside of his legs and his chest.
He's got
a black mask.
And he's got a white marking on his neck. That's cool.
Yeah. I don't know. It looks like maybe he has a little shepherd in him.
Could be.
Yeah, he's got a kind of a shepherd looking.
Could be. Not real big.
Yeah, with a boxer mixed in.
Yeah, maybe so. Yeah, and so his owners couldn't keep him anymore.
And we know Ed, he must be house trained because when we brought him out here, he did his business and his kennel was clean. So.
Yeah, he immediately did his business.
So he was holding it for a long time.
His kennel was clean, so he was holding it. Poor fella. I mean, good fella, you know, good for him. He was doing what he's been told to do. He's just beautiful, isn't he?
Yeah.
I bet he'd be good to run with or to play with.
He'd be good for kids, I believe. Yes.
Uh-huh. He's interested in the truck over there making all that noise.
Yeah, you don't have to supervise that.
Yeah, that's right.
It's good. He can handle it himself.
We appreciate it, though, buddy. We appreciate the thought. Well, we hope you'll come see Chester. He's at Nassau County Animal Services in Yulee, Florida on State Road 200, right behind the new AutoZone store. The sad thing is that they can't keep the dogs forever here, so if you think you might be interested in meeting this wonderful dog, then we need you to call us or come on over and let us know so that you don't miss out on this wonderful dog and give him a new life and save his life. It'll be a true rescue dog for you. So, and that gives you a good feeling that will last forever for both of you. So we hope you'll come to Nassau County Animal Services. Please come see Chester.